the challenge is that even, you know, here near Silicon Valley and one of the wealthiest countries that has ever existed, we have an enormous digital divide. A report just a couple of weeks ago from the Boston Consulting Group indicated that over 400,000 teachers in the United States lack adequate internet access to deliver online lessons. Some 15 to 16 million students don't have the sort of internet access or computing resources at home to learn effectively online.